ブラッドリー・ビールはズ・ザ・マスター・オブ・オール・ヒー・エス・アバイド・イン・ポーランド・オン・テューズデー・ナイト・アップ・ウェン・ジョン・ウォール・ウェント・ダウン・ウィズ・アニー・インジャリー・ア・ウィーク・アンド・ア・ハーフ・ア・ゴー・ブラッドリー・ビール・ K-N-E-W ・ザ・ワシントン・ウィザーズ・ウッド・ニード・モア・フロム・ヒム・トゥ・フィル・ザ・ボイド・He's struggled to provide it, though, shooting just 35.6% from the field and 30.4% from 3-point land over 5 wallless game heading into Tuesday's matchup with the Portland Trail Blazers, a game that marked the back end of a back-to-back after the Wizards got destroyed in Utah on Monday in a disastrous start to a Fibegame road trip. Now's the time to sign up for fantasy basketball join for free, I quote VE being kind of.I was getting in my own head, Beal told NBA Televis Dennis Scott after the game. I was trying to be a point guard, trying to do everything, and trying to put a little bit too much PR. Estre on myself instead of just playing my game, man, and I just came out and did that tonight. Yes. Yes.He did. Coming off a four game stretch in which he totaled 50 points on 49 shots while dealing with the after effect of a facial concussion, and just one night after the Wizards as a team put up 69 in four quarters against the Jazz, Beal devastated a stout, top 5 ranked Blazers defense to the tune of 51 points on 21 for 37 shooting in 443 minutes of work. That was a new care a high for Beal, the third highest single game total in the league this season behind LeBron James court 57 against the Wiz, Natch and James Harden's 56, tied for the seventh highest scoring mark in Washington's franchise history, and a new high water mark for any opponent ever against the Blazers in Poland.Topping the 49 point hang by Lou Hudson in 1970 and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar in 1972. There's just something about the first week of December for the Wiz. I guess Washington Wizards at Mark Wash Wizards December 6, 2017. It was also enough for a 1692 win.Helping the Wizards wash the bad taste of their beat down in Salt Lake City out of their mouths and get back on the right side of the ledger to improve to 1311 on season. The Wizards TOOK control with a dominant second quarter, clamping down on a stale Poland offense that managedHe just 15 points on 4-for-15 shooting in the frame and taking a 5137 lead into the locker room at intermission. After hanging 19 through two quarters, Beal came out for the third quarter did so very even. See the responsibility for keeping Washington's lead intact fell squarely on his shoulders.The right one, in particular, dot, I think I can't at halftime t. Had I had to carry the team, for sure, Beal told Scott. So he did, slicking to the rim for a layup and cunning a pair of jumpers off fees from center marching order.He to rack up 7 quick ones in the first 130 seconds of the third and inflate Washington's lead to 23. After a mid-quarter Blazers run fueled by Damian Lillard, Joseph Nurkic and Al-Farouq Amin got Poland back within 10, Beal answered back, scoring 12 points.In the final 312 minutes of the third to help keep an on rushing Damian Lillard at bay and maintain a 7966 Wizards lead heading into the fourth quarter. Every time the Blazers began to slare, 10. Beer was there with an answer. He orchestrated switches and then cooked Poland's biggest kick, Amine, Noah Bondy and rookie Zach Collin. It's all got a taste of the bounce with hesitation moves, quick bursts into the paint and red hole step backs.He worked around killer screens from Gortat and Marquis Morris to leave defenders like C.J. MC Coram and Evan Turner charging and grasping at Ghost He got a head of steam and rammed the ball right down Pat Connaughton's throat at the Rim even when the former Notre Dame stand out was step for step the whole way and finished with a strong contest, Beal still dotted his eye. He called off dribble handoffs, putting defenders on his hip in JA. IL and freezing the dropping big before uncorking soft floaters.When the Blazers cut the deficit to 9 on an Amine 3 point with 128-2-go, Beal was there to close. Dadoa with a 25-foot bomb, his fifth son of the night, to push the Red Bucks 12 with 108-2-go. Follow ball don't lie on social media Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Tumblr 40 seconds later, heed top half a hundred pi.c.twitter.com 1wsw74clc1nba テレビアットマーク nba tv ディセンバー6 2017シュアーユークドコールザットチェリーピッキングイフユーワーソーインクラインドバットエーヒードハブゴッテンヒズ50アカップルオブポセッションズアーリアイフケリーアブルハドビーンソートフルイナフトゥーギブアップザロックオンアファストブレイクウィズオンリーワンディフェンダーバックアンドビーアーユーリアル LY going to ベグラッチマイメンアンイージーデウセアフタードゥーイングオールザットワークトゥーキャリーザウィザーズオフェンスオンアナイトホエンワシントンズアザーフォースターターズコンバインドトゥースコア21ポイントオン30ショットビールディドハブヘルプインザフォームオブ WA シントンズオフトマリンドセカンドユニットアブルスコアド14ポイントオン6フォー9シューティングウィズ5スティールズマイクスコットワズアパーフェクト5フォー5フォー 10P ポインツ&セブンボーズイン16ミニッツトーマス・サトランスキーチッペットインビハインドフィリンスターティングポイントガードティム・グレイジー R ウィズ7ポイント4レバウンズ&3アシスツウィズアウトアターンオーバーTogether, that was enough to move the Wiz past a Blazers team that had Lillard 30 points, 9 assists, 8 rebounds, Amine 17 points, 6 boards and little else to bank on in an underwhelming effort. The Wizards KNEW all about those coming of F Monday's abomination in Salt Lake City.I can put it all behind them now, though, thanks to Beal's historic night. I haven't been PL. Aying good the last 5-6 game, Beal told NBA Televis Scott during his post-game interview. My teammate do a great job of keeping my head up, keeping my spirit.He's up, and helping me continue to be the elite player I want to be. He needed this one. Last game was embarrassing by me, by everybody. B-O-W-E-D it to ourselves to be better tonight, and we came out with the right focus and got a great win on the road. Dan Devine is a writer and editor for Yahoo Sports.Have a tip, email him at devine@yahoo.com or follow him on Twitter follow@yourman